Watching the bright full moon on a clear night sky is one of the most incredible experiences. Imagine what would happen if you could see 82 moons in the sky. Yes, that's right, 82. That is how the night sky of Saturn would appear along with its beautiful rings. For centuries, the moons of other planets have kept astronomers and amateurs engaged. Many planets have moons, but Saturn has the most bizarre set of moons. Hi friends, I'm Swapna. Welcome to our DUK episode on bizarre moons of Saturn. Saturn has total of 82 moons, of which 29 are provisional. As mentioned, some of these moons are really bizarre. Some moons orbit around the Saturn in mere hours, while some take years to go around. Some are prograde, revolving in direction of Saturn's rotation, while others are retrograde, revolving in direction opposite to Saturn's. But the most bizarre are the ones that co-orbit each other, and some even switch places. Let us board our spaceship and visit the bigger moons of Saturn first. Some of the important outer large moons located beyond E ring. These are Rhea, Hyperion, Triton and Iapetus. Rhea, the second largest moon of Saturn, is a big dirty snowball with a radius of 764 kilometers. Its surface composition is largely water ice, similar to a rock. Hyperion, Titan's nearest neighbor, has an irregular shape and a very odd tan-colored icy surface resembling a sponge. It is likely that its interior also may be partially porous. Hyperion is the only moon with chaotic rotation due to its no fixed axis of rotation. Titan, Saturn's largest and the second largest moon in solar system, is also called the Earth clone. Titan is the only one with a dense cold atmosphere primarily made of nitrogen and with a small fraction of methane. It is the only body in the solar system beside Earth with bodies of liquid hydrocarbon on its surface in the form of rivers, lakes and seas. Titan's subsurface ocean might be a place where life as we know it could exist, while its surface lake and seas might be places to look for life that is different from Earth. Titan's air is dense enough so you could walk around without a space suit, but you would still need an oxygen mask and protection from the bitter cold. Iapetus is the third largest of Saturn's moons. While its leading hemisphere is pitch black and its trailing hemisphere is almost as bright as fresh snow, this unusual two-toned surface is quite intriguing. Now let's move our spaceship to the inner large moons. Mimas, the smallest inner moon, which is ovoid shape due to Saturn's gravity. That is, it is shorter at poles and longer at equators. Enceladus is the smallest non-geologically active body in solar system. The pure ice on its surface makes it brightest known object in our solar system. Enceladus is a moon which can harbor life or has probable life form. Tethys, the third largest inner moon, has density less than water. Imagine a moon that can float on water. Dione, the second largest inner moon, is icy and rocky. Now let us look at the very interesting set of moon categories. Alkyonides, group have faint ring arcs or full rings. Trojan moons are a unique feature only known from the Saturnian system. Saturn has four Trojan moons which lead or follow another larger moon, sharing the same orbit. Co-orbital moons orbit very close to each other. Interestingly, their gravitational interaction causes them to swap orbits regularly. There are few other types of moon categories. Ringlet moons, hundreds of moonlets which are formed within rings, creating structures like airplane propeller and giving shapes to rings. Ring chapels, these are small moons that orbit within or just beyond the planet's ring system. they have the effect of sculpting the rings, giving them sharp edges and creating gaps between them. Irregular moons. These are small satellites with large radii, inclined and frequently retrograde orbits, believed to have acquired by the planet through a capture process. So, think of a body flying by like an asteroid or a comet and captured by Saturn's gravity, now part of its moon system. It's indeed an amazing Saturnian moon system. No doubt these moons are called agents of chaos. Stay tuned for another episode of DUK series with many such interesting facts about space. Let us know what you think about DUK, the bizarre moons of Saturn, in the comment section below. If you like this video, then click on the like button and share it with your friends. In case you have still not subscribed to our channel, then do subscribe and hit that bell icon. Bye!